sure we're not getting it to the end.
Nice and close.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Before I turn the show over to Mr. Mineta and the high school people who are here for you today, I want you to know that we're really crowded today, and it's kind of a long program. I think you're going to enjoy it a great deal, but you're all going to have to be on your best behavior. Mr. Mineta?
4, 5, 6.
Thank you. Well, I think this is the second year we've performed from 4 through 6, and we're really happy to be here to do the show for you. We're also performing this Friday and Saturday. This is the voice class production, along with guitar class, keyboard class, electronic music. Put it all together at the end of the year. So we're gonna get started. The first song is Breakout. It was recorded by the Swing Out Sister, performed here by Kathy Meehan.
Thank you.
This next song was recorded by the Eagles. Desperado. From Pepper. Michelle, welcome. This next song was recorded by Rod Stewart, In My Heart. Brian Langton will perform it. Been in the voice class for 4 years. From Townsend.
Hello, unnoticed, you said goodbye.
This next song is recorded by the Bengals. She knew what she wants. Brock Pepper. This is her debut. First time soloing. Cindy Landon. I'll be with the bodies. Recorded by Kim Collins. first time performing. Performing a song recorded by Richard Marx. Should have known better. Kathy Aubrey, from Pepper, and Should have known better.
Thank you.
Next is a song recorded by Fleetwood Mac. Another first-time performer. We have a lot of them this year. Kathy Gripley with Little Lies. Synthesizers up here, which are programmed through a computer. So when you see no members of a band up here and just vocalists, the computer is telling the synthesizers what to do. And We have a few students, who are interested in that, starting out in a keyboard class and then eventually getting into an advanced keyboard class or electronic music and learning how to do all this. And it gets a bit complicated, but if you take it a little bit at a time, it works out. And in this MIDI department right here, we have Mike Funioli, who's done programming, and he's controlling the center here. And Jim Yeager, would you step out here? Ranging and composing, also doing programming. We have a bass player up here, one of them anyway, Phil Langeway, on bass, and drums Brian Johnson. In addition to keyboards and vocals here, Brian Langton playing one of the synthesizers. He trades off on both vocals and keyboards. Well, let's move right on to the next song. Anita Delphinus, who has been in the class for 4 years and performing solo for 4 years, doing a song, pretty ballad, That's What Love Is All About. Thank you. You know, it takes a long while to get up here and perform solo. It takes a lot of work, and in the voice program, we just don't do it right away. There's a lot you have to do to prepare for this. And it's basically singing in a large group, a chorus, and learning how to sing in parts, which is something that we start in middle schools, and we try to perfect in coming into the high school. So this takes a lot of singing, some serious music, like Handel's Messiah, a lot of the classical repertoire to build up and to achieve the control to sing solo. But it's done. The next performer is basically started as an instrumentalist, turned vocalist, and a keyboard extraordinaire, Jim Yeager, singing a beautiful song, Drum Temple, Baker Street.
I'm
This next one's a remake of an older song recorded by Tiffany. We know what it is already. What is it? Right. Thank you very much. This is sung by another first time singer with us, Rhonda Manson. Now this is another MIDI song, so we're waiting for the computer to get going here.
Stay with us together.
Girls and boys, to put this thing together, it also takes a great deal of work, not only from musicians and vocalists, but for example, we have a table set up in front of us of sound people. Kevin Forrest, please stand. Dave Colombo. Ed Sander. Doing sound. Back there, we have a video man, Jack Spatelli. And Andrea Seawood, who worked with us this year with choreography. She's also up back here in the video. And on the spotlight, which is right in my eyes, Keith Aikens, and good Keith Aikens, yeah, good question. And for 4 years doing lights, Kevin O'Connor. And here we go with our next song. For 2 years, this is their second year performing. Doing a song recorded by Anita Baker. Sweet, what's this song? Sweet Love, Melissa Phipps. This next song is a little different from the rock opera, Phantom of the Opera. Two performers from Pepperell, Julie Westmoreland and John Lang.
I'm
Johnson. Jeremy Beek. I'm giving guitar lessons right here in town. A little plug there. Leona Sanford's gonna do this song. 2 years with us. Alone Again. Be the last song. Did you like it?
Yeah!
A little louder, one more time. That's better. We enjoy being here, we enjoy performing for you, we really do. This last song is an old song, made new. It'll always be around with us. It's called Jailhouse Rock. On bass. Dave Hanselitz. On lead, vocal, guitar, drum pepper, Jim Johnson again. Now listen. Jim is a musician turned vocalist. His first time performing, playing both guitar and using vocals. Problem with the boom. Technical difficulty. Nevertheless, I enjoy being here. We're going to ask you to sing along on the last part of the song. Would you please put the spot on him, not me? He's giving you a lesson on how to hook a mic on a stand. Too bad, now it's time to go to lunch. Took too much time doing that.
It should stay.
Okay, we want you to sing along at the end of this. Right, Jim?
Yeah. Okay, he's like, I'm going to surprise you. I'm not going to sing the chorus. You guys are going to have to sing that for me, all right? I'm just going to stop singing. Okay?
Everybody, let's try. Out the back doors. The back doors, please stand.